Now I'm ready with all my petals. I'll be showing you one bud. One half bloom flower and one full flower. So here, first I'll show you bud. I'm applying glue all over the bud and I'm taking one petal and then I'm taking exactly opposite petal from the opposite side and I'm just sticking them. Then I'm applying glue on the petal, stretch and stick. Second petal, apply glue, stretch and stick. Third petal, apply glue, stretch and stick. Then give it a little good squeeze so your petals will be in place and it will be secured. Now I'll be attaching, I'll be sticking second petal. While doing bud, don't forget, even this you have to be on the same, like, you know, you have to stick one petal in between two. So I'm applying a little glue on the petals and then I'll be stretching them up and sticking. You can stop on a first layer, okay? When we stick first layer, you can stop over there, or you can add second petal like this. Now and now I will be adding my calyx. Just make sure all your cuts are properly in place and then stick it. This is how your bud is ready. Now we'll move on. Now we'll move on to half bloom flower. For this I'm taking second sides. As we made the bud, the first layer is the same for any size of flower. Your first step is same. I'll be just I've sticked these two petals. You can see. Okay, now I'll do the third petal. And I cover the entire bud. Then the last petal. Then the second layer. For your second, if you want you can stop here, but I'll be adding one more layer. Here I am done with my half bloomed flower. Now I'll be adding my calyx over here. Here, half bloom flower is ready.